glad you enjoyed that, because that wasn't very enjoyable for me. The Baba Yaga thing?
Yes.
Yeah, that was intense. I mean, look, it was so... that was actually such a fun day, because I love that scene. Troy, the guy who played Baba Yaga, is this contortionist, and he has all this makeup on. And I remember he hasn't done that many movies, so he's very sweet. He was doing great, and we came to that point where he kisses me, and he was very respectful of that moment. And I remember going like, Troy, it's okay. Let's just do it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about me. Go for it. And that tongue came out and encircled my whole face, and it was like quite an intense experience. But I thought it turned out great. So, you know, sometimes you suffer for your art.
That's right.